Whoa, slow down. Let them my boys school. We're gonna let you get away with that. Go ahead and jump a like and subscribe right now. Make up the poll. Hey, why are you talking nine, bro? Keep coming. Go ahead and jump that like and subscribe.
Hello, YouTube, man. It is your boy, Truly Mary. Bring in y'all another banger video on the channel, man. So, you new, man, make sure you drop a like on this video. Make sure you subscribe. We're about to hit 30,000 subscribers on the channel, man. You know what I'm saying? So, if you're new, make sure you join the Mirror Gang, one of the strongest gangs on YouTube, you feel what I'm saying? And make sure you hit that bell and turn on all post notifications so you never miss a banger video from your boy, you know what I'm saying? So this video, man, because y'all want to learn the secret to becoming a comp guard in NBA 2K21, man. Now, y'all will be watching me on stream. Y'all be watching my videos, commenting on my videos as well. And asking me, like, how do you get better at guard? How do you play the guard position better? How do you improve? What do you do? You know what I'm saying? Now, this video right here, I'm going to explain all of that. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to explain all of it in one video. So, listen, I need everybody right now to drop a like on this video right now. Like, right now. Right now. If you are new, man, please subscribe. If you are new, man, I want you to join the Mary Gang. I want you to go on this journey with us to 100K. You know what I'm saying? So, join the gang now. You know what I'm saying? Now, look, I'm finna give y'all boys the best tips, tricks, and the secret to becoming a comp guard. You know what I'm saying? So, listen, let's get right into this video right now. Okay. First thing you want to always make sure you have, man, you always want to make sure your overall is over a 96 overall. So, that's 97 and up. You know what I'm saying? I only go to the parking stage with a 97, a 98, or a 99 overall. Now, I'm barely a 99 overall because, like, you know what I'm saying? It's 2K21. You're going to lose the game. You're going to quit. You're going to get lagged out. You know what I'm saying? I'm always probably at 98. Or 97, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? So make sure your overall is always at a 97 or a 98. And make sure you have the right guard build. Listen, y'all booking my guard build, go down on my channel, you're gonna see it. You feel what I'm saying? If you want my guard build, go down on my channel and go make my guard build. If you don't have it already, you know what I'm saying? Like, my guard build is kind of nice, you know what I'm saying? I know y'all boys be seeing me. I be pulling nothing but big Gucci green, nothing more, nothing less, you know what I'm saying? I barely miss, you know what I'm saying? Make sure your build is stable enough to run in the park and stays direct. Pro-am, all that. Make sure it's stable. It has a good three-pointer, good ball control, good everything. You know what I'm saying? Just make sure. Number two, man, I'm finna show you with my badge lineup. You know what I'm saying? Now, I be looking at some of my subscribers' player cards, man. Y'all be running some foo-foo badges, bro. Some foo-foo dumb badges. And I don't know why y'all run those badges. You know what I'm saying? But listen, I'm here to save you, bro. I'm here to save you and show you the best badges. So, I'm finna start off with shooting. You know what I'm saying? So, for my shooting badges, you know what I'm saying? I'm running Deadeye on Hall of Fame, Clutch Shooter Hall of Fame, Green Machine on Hall of Fame, High Zone Hunter Hall of Fame, Ranger Shooter Hall of Fame, Volume Shooter Hall of Fame, and Tyler Shooter on Silver. You know what I'm saying? That's if you have 25 shooting badges. If you don't, just in the chat. Go meet my build. Now, I'm running Deadeye on Hall of Fame because I'm a 6'2 guard. You know what I'm saying? I'm very small, and people can get very good contestants on me when they jump or even just stand in front of me. So, Deadeye on Hall of Fame negates all that, takes that percentage down, you're going to green more shots. Clutch Shooter on Hall of Fame, when any team hits 15, you get a boost to your shot for the rest of the game. Green Machine, you hit two greens in a row, you get a boost to your shot again. Hot Zone Hunter, Hall of Fame, and you shoot anywhere in your hot spots, you know what I'm saying? You get a boost every time you shoot. Ranger Stunner, just make it so you can shoot farther on the court. Y'all will see me shoot them half-court peaky weekies or like from like the other teammates 3-point line. I mean, y'all be seeing me shoot from OD forward takeover. You know what I'm saying? This is why Pip registered on Hall of Fame. Make sure it's on Hall of Fame or gold. You know what I'm saying? Whatever the highest in gold, make sure it's in gold. Volume shooter. You know what I'm saying? I'm the guard. I take most of the shots on the team. You know what I'm saying? So while I'm shooting, I'm still gonna be getting a boost from volume shooter. So all these badges work hand in hand with each other. You know what I'm saying? They all bounce off of each other. You feel what I'm saying? They all bounce off each other. Now, Tyler Shooter, I really don't know. You know what I'm saying? But I just got it on just to have it on when I get tired. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know if the badge really works in park. You know what I'm saying? I don't ever see it pop up. But all these badges bounce off of each other and give each other a boost. You know what I'm saying? So no matter what you're doing on the court, you're getting a boost to your shot. My playmaking badges, you know what I'm saying? Now, y'all be running some football playmaking badges too, man. You know what I'm saying? Now look at bro, come on. You wanna like stop and go and like needle threader and like post like chill out, gang. You know what I'm saying? You wanna run your ankle break on Hall of Fame, you wanna run your bronze, you wanna run bronze bail out, you wanna run your floor general Hall of Fame, your handles for days on Hall of Fame, quick first step Hall of Fame, unpluckable Hall of Fame, diamond on silver, a bronze, lob city passer. This is my put make your bad lineup. There's nothing really to say about this, you know what I'm saying? But ankle break, you know, get your little ankle breakers. Run floor, general, hall of fame. So you give everybody in your team a boost, you know what I'm saying? A plus four to their attributes, you know what I'm saying? I'm a type of teammate player, you know what I'm saying? Give my boys the boost, you know what I'm saying? For passing the ball, they're gonna come through, you know what I'm saying? Run my diamond silver for my lockdowns, you know what I'm saying? And all these other badges is just for me, you know what I'm saying? For real. But run these playmaker badges if y'all want to as well. But definitely run my shooting badges, you feel what I'm saying? My defensive badges, here they go. You know what I'm saying? Really nothing. I don't play ball. And here come my finishing badge if you want to see it. You know what I'm saying? It ain't really nothing crazy there. But let's get into the next step. I know I say this in every video, you know what I'm saying? But here go the next step, man. I want y'all boys to come over here to the boost stand, and come over here and buy you 60 games of jump shot boost, man. I already have boost, but come and buy you 60 games. It should be around 9,000 VC, you know what I'm saying? Listen, bruh. If you win in games, you play the game, you're going to make that VC right back. Boost make your green light window very, very high, bigger. You know what I'm saying? Y'all wonder why I pull so many greens, you know what I'm saying? Y'all wonder why. This is why. I got boost, you know what I'm saying? I have boost. I'm not ashamed. I buy boost almost every day. I get it off the wheel, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? Come buy you some boost, man. It really helps you shoot. You know what I'm saying? Definitely for you people with the 4 out of 4 jump shots, you definitely need boost, bro. Because that green light window is very, very small. Now for the next step, you want to come to your mod corner, hit the pad in the middle of your controller. It's going to bring up these red zones. Now, these red zones are your hot spots on the court, man. You know what I'm saying? So, one time, I was on Twitter, man. One of my subscribers DM'd me. Make sure you go ahead and follow me on Twitter, right here at the bottom of the screen. He DM'd me and he asked me, like, yo, man, I keep missing. Like, bro, I can't shoot. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I bought boost and all that. I said, go to your mod court and let me see your hot zone. He had cold zones all around the court, man. You know what I'm saying? So look at, bro, hot zones are really like a key to shooting in this game and becoming a really good guard, because, like, when you're open, you know what I'm saying? These hot zones are going to give you a boost to your shot every time you shoot, bro. Like, every time you shoot, it's going to give you a boost. So make sure you have hot zones at least all around the three. You know what I'm saying? I don't shoot mid-ranges at all. So I have them there, but I don't really shoot there. I just hang right there, you know what I'm saying? But make sure you at least have hot spots all around the three. With Hot Zone Hunter on Hall of Fame, you know what I'm saying? Listen, because some of y'all boys be running Hot Zone Hunter on Hall of Fame with cold zones, bro. You're not getting no boost, bro. Like, bro, are you stupid? Like, you're not getting no boost. So make sure you have hot zones at least all around the three. That's what I recommend. Like, you know what I'm saying? A mid-range, you're going to hit a mid-range. Like, it's not that hard to hit it. You know what I'm saying? But make sure you at least have it all around the three. Final step, man. I want y'all boys to come to your mind court, bro, and get your movement down. What people call this, it's called labbing. You come into your mind court and labbing up. You know what I'm saying? You can come here with a friend or go against the AI. You know what I'm saying? Get your movement down, because sometimes the screen doesn't hit, or sometimes you're not playing with the best center that doesn't know how to set screens. So you got to make your own space to shoot. You feel what I'm saying? So you know what I'm saying? Make sure you have on the right gym moves too as well. I mean, you can go watch my recent gym moves video. I posted, you know what I'm saying, to show y'all can get the best gym moves, you know what I'm saying? But I didn't become good overnight, y'all. I did not become good overnight, you feel me? It took some time. I had to come in here and practice, you feel what I'm saying? So I want y'all to come in here and practice too. The mod court is not sitting here just to sit here. It's sitting here for you to come practice on your own against AIs or with friends, you feel what I'm saying? Like I said, bro, I didn't get good overnight. All your favorite YouTubers didn't get good overnight. You know what I'm saying? They came here, they labbed up, and got their movement down. Now look at them. They going crazy. You feel what I'm saying? But that's all I got to tell y'all boys, man. I hope y'all boys like all these steps. You feel what I'm saying? Now, I'm not going to give y'all all these steps and not show y'all boys some gameplay. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to show y'all boys some gameplay of me, like, just pin all this into action. The dribble moves, the boost, the badges, just all of it. You feel me? So let's get right into it. Gang.
I have no type of fan base. I'm a random. Prophecy was playing this morning, but like they made a map. My fault, baller. You got like 10k in your chat right now, bro. Pop.
the block hot. D-boy want my top spot. Tryna be known, yellow boy, we know you not hot. Been on the